Take you home and tuck you in.
Starsky, you asked me to live with you.
Oh, I don't know. You look rather nice in basic black and pearl.
You forgot my pants? Do you mean you want me to hit the street with no pants, no badge, no gun, no dignity? What's the matter with you?
Well, you're right, Stars. I shouldn't let you lie on the floor while I decided which pair of your equally crummy blue jeans I should pack. They're all looking at you.
Isn't it cute how they totally ignore you when they're crazy about you?
You know something?
Mm.
You look terrible.
Hey, don't let me fool you. I played Camille in high school.
Do you have any idea how beautiful your eyes become when you are angry?
Hey, you can't leave my mail!
You just can't get personal service in a hospital anymore.
Will you relax, please? There's nothing to worry about. There's a scratch. To clean it up, you'll be okay.
Not a scratch. 5 stitches in there.
Okay.
It hurts.
Can't hear a thing.
What are you doing?
Look, I'm trying to find your heart.
What's-her-name?
Sure.
Still seeing what's-her-name? Took her to the whatchamacallit. Gave her my thingamajig.
I didn't know it was that serious.
It's not.
Come on, Horace! Go with that big blood, Flint, ain't ya?
All right, you there. Here we go, here we go.
Oh, Stas, you know I love you.
You love him too, don't you?
Cowboy movie. I give you my boots.
I know you, Simon Marcus. Now you tell me where they... You tell me where my partner's being held.
Last game, give me some help.
I'm right here, boy. I'm right here.
You gotta make it, huh? Big lummox.
Someone very, very, very close to me might be dead because of your friend.
Never pick my man's partner.
He's the good guy.
And frankly, I don't give a damn what happened to you, but I do care about what happens to your brother.
You don't have to try that hard anymore. You don't think I don't know what's going on here, the two of you babysitting me like this?
Not true.
Of course it's true.
Absolutely not true. The only reason you're here is to hold a popcorn. Now go ball.
You look weird.
What do you mean?
A little lopsided. I know. A Starsky without a Hutch is like a pig without the pork.
You know, Starsky and Hutch have got a lot to answer for.
Who?